using an item. Prison key. Citrina's unlocked the door. Hello? In the far corner of the room, you see a young woman trembling with fear. When you see her face, you notice her skin is blue. Torn wings hang in tatters from her back. How sad. Just take a quick look around the room first. We got some bones over there. There's the woman. And that's it, looks like. Yeah. Hello? You have nothing more to fear. Whoops. Oh, you're very pixelated right now. Hold on. Let me fix the pixelization a little. And by that, I mean just a little. You see a woman with green skin. I thought her skin was blue. The wings on her back are broken in many places. How sad. Poke. Selena, age 77's thief 3. Oh, what luck! You speak my language. I had given up all hope and felt I would end up being boiled by this terrible giant. I am eternally grateful. Nevertheless, I cannot make my way back to my own world because my wings are broken. I don't know what I should do now. Can I not stay with your group? I am quite a good thief. Yes, you may. Can we ask her about anything first? Sylph. You know anything special about Sylph? Thieves Guild? Hello? Anything about Burnville, huh? You really wanna figure out what's going on in Burnville. Fairies. Achnor, I didn't think so. Sister? Orca! Orcs. Wings. Maybe she knows something about the wine goblets? She doesn't know anything about anything, does she? I forget the name of her sister, otherwise I'd ask her that. Alright. Thank you for allowing me to accompany you. What could I have done alone in this strange world? Yay! Another party member! My god, it's been forever. Nice, so she's got 10 lockpicks, she's got her own rope, 35 arrows, and a healing potion, 4, okay, we got one healing potion now. Promising. Short bow, leather shoes, and a hat. Oh, and she's protected automatically by the defensive magical shield. That's awesome, and then this stuff here. Of course, she speaks only Sylph. Makes sense. Dexterity is quite high, as well as speed. That works well. Charisma, also very good. AM, I forget what that is. Avoid magic, I think. Magical defense. Luck is stinky. Stamina, stinky. Strength, intelligence, pretty stinky. Attack 35, stinky. Parry, stinky. Find traps, disarm traps, 29%, 27%. LP. Lock picking, okay, 33%. Searching, 45%. And then, of course, she can't use magic at all. Because she is not a magic user. So she's level 3, and she has 42 training points. So we are going to go train her. Oh, how much can you carry? And she brings golden rations. Like, I'm guessing this is going to be our golden rations now. Wait. No? Or maybe that's our golden rations. 293 and 20. Oh, that's my own golden rations. That's Citrine's golden rations. Got it. What does this do? Oh, no. I don't want to... Is she still right here? Oh, she returns to the Cave of the Sylphs. Yeah, I don't want to go through all that. I hit that by mistake. Lewd. I'm back here. Yeah, we'll go get her really quick. That's why I didn't recognize this, because you used to, in order to remove someone from your group in Ambermoon, you used to have to go to the disc menu and do it that way. Okay, so that's just giving her stuff. It was nice to talk to you. Well, you're in our group now. So who do you want to talk to? Ah, my saviors, it is nice to see you again. I still don't think any of this stuff's gonna work. Okay. So she can carry... how much? Oh, not a lot at all, my god. Yeah, she's really... doesn't have strength. Okay. That's why we want to use those coins soon, but maybe I should... wait till we have more members. The coins at the wishing well give us all strength. Oh, let me take these bones. Them bones, because the bones never show anything, but what if one time they are interactable? They're not. Okay. This is pretty cool looking. Although it was right the second time. She has green skin, not blue skin. Pick it up. I know you'd really want to leave this... this cell, but... let's just rest here. First. Okay. We gotta wait first. Okay, it's very late at night. Let's rest. Oh, come on. Let me get my hit points back, damn you. And I want to give you more back. There we go. Well, maybe she can carry a little something. We're gonna go for that chest. She can help us unlock it. Wouldn't that be nice? Where is it from here again? See the chest. It beckons to us. It's not in here. No, we're headed west. Well, if I'm going in here, then it looks like I can just go out. I'm used to these being enclosed rooms. Oh, okay. I banged all the gongs now. Oh, look at that! Because she's shorter, she's closer down to the ground. That is interesting. That's pretty cool. Just run right into it? Seems to work better that way. Open the chest. Okay. 35 magical arrows. Thank you. Should take that. A mage's robe. Oh, boy. A throwing sickle. And a wind pearl. No one can take the mage's robe. How heavy is it? So it's 1 kilo. Magical arrows. Ah! Here, take those arrows. I was hoping I'd have someone to carry this crap. She comes way down already, basically. I want that sickle. Oh, we got the sickle. What do we need? What's still in there? Oh, mage's robe? Shield 10. Healer, alchemist, mystic mage. Well, I'm wearing something a lot better. Oh, wait! It gives you better shield than the chainmail shirt. Oh my god! Looks like I'll be wearing that. First I have to... be able to carry it. No, she came with a rope, didn't she? So... I could put it in there, but I'm probably gonna forget I have it. The rope... is also 1,000 grams. So let's just drop this extra rope. Oh. I used it. Alright, well, same difference, I guess. And there's a lot of gold in there. Maybe I should have put the rope in. I want to come back and get this gold. We need to be stronger. We need people to be able to carry a lot of things. Okay, so we've got this chest, and that chest we have left a bunch of stuff in. I might just ferry back and forth off screen, collect the stuff up, sell it. Oh yeah, that is the way out. Yeah, and then around. I'm getting a tiny bit better at this. Not by much. Just a tiny bit. So here, by that I mean moving around. Alright, so before we hit this door, we'll turn. Nice. Where's our horsey? Getting lost in the darkness. Here we go. Yay! New team member. Selena. Awesome. Alright. We're gonna train her. And we're gonna get her some goods. No horsies allowed. Oh, right. We train her. Well, he can be trained too. No. He didn't level up after that. Do not bar our way. Oh yeah, and then we could run her through the tests of the guild or whatever. Alright, training. But do I want to go to the guild shop first? What do I need to... Do I need to sell anything? I wonder if this is like that throwing... that sickle of returning that we had in Amber... Star. Healer... Alchemist, Mystic, Mage. So... we don't have anyone who can use that right now, so we're gonna save it. Long-range weapon. Yeah, it looks like one of those returning things. That's awesome. Well, I'll end up using the putting on the mage's robe, so I'm probably gonna either store or sell the chainmail shirt. But that will be shortly. Right now we just wanna train her. I really don't need to sell anything down here. Not yet anyway. Alright, she's selected. Who's this? You want to become better at finding traps. What do we want her to be better at first? She has 42 training points. Find traps, disarm traps, lock. Lockpick, I'm not sure. Or should I put a little into everything? I think there's someone down here who trains in critical hits, but she can only go up to 2%. Seem to remember something like that. Well, we have the lock picks right for right now. She's got a bunch. She's got 10. Citrine has 5. Might as well give her all those, actually. I think take these points she has now, which is kind of stinky in lockpicking, but we have a lot of lockpicks. So I think I'll split it up. How about 21 in find traps and 21 in disarm traps? Skill has increased noticeably. Does a lot better. She's 50% now at finding traps. It's pretty good for right out of the gate. Where's the door for the... Oh, there's another door here. Disarming traps. It's pretty good because we hardly have any gold left now. So she's 50% find traps, 48% detect traps. That's awesome. Okay. And those are all her training points, so her training is complete. For now, anyway. So now, the map. Thank you. So we should go to the house now, store the chainmail shirt, and I'm afraid I'm not gonna be able to carry anything. Still can't hold these arrows. Ironclad leather. I'm pretty sure she can't wear this. So if she gets better than ironclad leather, it's probably going to be some specialty kind of item. We're so overweight all the time. Well, we're going to put the throwing sickle away. That's some money. I mean, some weight. And then we're going to put this away. That's heavy. Yeah, let's go to the house and store whatever we can. Oh, we traveled so far. I was so happy about another party member. It's someone who can't even carry anything. And she could barely carry what she has on her. Well, Selena, this is my home. Welcome. Let's see if we can store some stuff and find you something good. I think that one's full. Alright, so I'm gonna put the chainmail shirt. That way he can give me this. Citrine is the wrong class to equip this item. I thought it was adventurer inclusive here. Oh no, healer alchemist. Okay. Never mind. That back on. Thank you very much. I wonder if the wind pearls stack. Oh, I forgot to have this identified. And the holy horn does what? Dispel undead. That could come in useful. See, I always want to hold on to this stuff because if we go in a dungeon and unexpectedly start running into skeletons and zombies and stuff like that, the holy horn will do no good for us here in the house. The gold brooch we have to identify. Wind pearls, wondering if they're stackable. Because then I will stack them with the others. Oh, there's nothing in here. Where do they put all this stuff? No one can carry anything around here. Even arrows are so heavy. Insane. And it's not like we're weighed down by gold right now. We spent almost all of the gold we had on hand. I'm looking for wind pearls. They are stackable, okay. They're really light though, aren't they? Yeah, it's not gonna make much of a difference, but... what I wanted to do is take at least 6 of these bitters, except the chest was full. I think that's what happened last time, and then I forgot. So, try to put the bitters in here. Yeah, that helps a little bit. Netrax staff. Magical compass. I think I'm gonna put this away, at least for now. Okay, it's got pickaxe, crowbar, and shovel. And then... yeah, Edgel formerly had some of those things. Alright, just trying to figure this stuff out here. Magical arrows. She still can't carry this stuff. How heavy are these things? 125 grams? For one arrow? One arrow. Yeah. Arrows are heavy. They're a lot heavier than an amber star. I don't remember it being like this.